Hello, YouTubers. This is the noobifier. It's Thursday, and that means Inside Star Citizen about Refinery. I'm away on pre-deployment, so the audio is going to be off compared to what you normally get out of my studio. Regardless, it's important to keep a regular routine grounded in familiar things that make you happy. Here's what you need to know in 1 minute and 22 seconds. When the refinery decks are added, we will be able to calculate what percentage of mineral is valuable and discard the remainder. You can choose how to refine what's collected and then click Get Quote. The player will see a cost and time to process at that time at that location. Chris said that for balancing, they would start with an initial cost and payout, but that would be balanced in the future and not to worry about it. More material increases the cost, so you're going to need to decide if you want to shop around to get a better ratio or cut your losses and take the price that you're given. Jobs can take between minutes and hours. You can start a job and then go do something else, and when that job is done, you'll be notified. If you cut the job short for whatever reason, you're going to be paid out what was processed and you would lose the rest. Chris said that they wanted to create skillful and fun game loops that basically polish mining even further. Jared introduced the next subject, which was the future of sniping. Johnny Jake Vicious, which is an awesome name, confirmed that range added the need for zeroing to offset the ballistic flight path of the projectile. Each planet offers a unique atmosphere and gravity that'll need to be adjusted for. Zeroing version 1 incorporates different types of scopes. The zeroing scope lets the player set a range based on what they estimate the range to be, and you just basically set it and shoot. The second is similar but incorporates a rangefinder to aid in the estimating process. One negative to that would be human error when hitting the zero button, so you'd need to be spot on target to get the range dialed in correctly. And that's it. Thank you very much for spending your time with me. Fly safe, and I'll see you in the verse.